trying to sit in calmly. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno, burn, burn. There we go. What I need. Hacking, hacking, hacking. Hacking. So, yeah, I kind of forgot that I was recording. Sorry about that. And, in the future, I'll try to remember and try to make this more entertaining for you guys. So, let's try and do this right. Start this right now. Alright. So yeah. I hope you guys can hear the sound. And I don't have any money. Can I go this way? Nope. Ah. That was easy. Search the pistol. Asshole guy. Now, if you heard it, then you would understand, but I don't know if you heard it or not. La da 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 da. So, yeah, remember that video about the surviving the zombie apocalypse with the pink-haired original hipsters? Well, yeah. It is true. My hand did catch on fire. I wasn't lying about that. It was kind of scary, actually. It's kind of scary, actually, so, it doesn't burn anymore, so that's good, but, yeah, it was a little scary when it happened, and, Alex was afraid the water gun was gonna blow up, which it didn't, because I was the smart one, and, I put out the fire that was on the thing, and he just kind of ran away. Ooh, shotgun. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. There we go. Double kill. Actually, I think I'll probably use a shotgun.